Ground on the 1200 block of Beaver Channel Parkway. Crews responded to the Darling International Trucking Company just after 3 this afternoon. The fire was contained to a maintenance garage for semi-trucks. There is a considerable amount of damage to the building and the vehicles inside. We're told gas and tanks that were combustible caused small explosions. No one was inside the building at the time of that fire.